She asks how I am, and so how am I. My days are the usual days. I wake up, I go out, time goes by. My days are exactly the days I have lived since arriving here. In fact, how I am is amazed, how this comforts me year by year. I work and I eat, life is muffins and jam. The house is nice and quiet now. That is how I am. I wake in the morning and all that I hear is the absence of sound. Yes, my peace is disturbed, but this ruckus in me is my thoughts run aground. I wanted a life by myself in these rooms, but now all around me another life looms. Who asked her to come and to go and to leave me like that? And now she expects me to send her a note with words if I spoke that would stick in my throat. Who asked her to change how I live, how I think, how I am? Yet lately I find there is pleasure in humming silly tune. And some days I go to the park and I sit there all afternoon. Some evenings I swear I can hear a door slam. The house is far too quiet now. That is how I am. I think perhaps it looks like rain.
The sky gets bluer by the hour.
The water falls in little drops.
That's why it's called a sun shower.
And now it stops.
You were about to be blunt.
If I say rain, then you say sun. If I say yes, then you say no. It seems before we start, we're done. We even argue at hello. If I say share with me the small umbrella. You make me smile, you make me laugh, you make me care. How can I explain inside my heart I feel pain when you're not there? Though we are not at all alike, you make me feel alive. If we had that in common, that one small thing in common, love could be like a small umbrella in the rain. When people discover passion, they've come upon something rare. This fervor they have in common will shelter them anywhere. I'd say who cares if we get wet?
We'll be as different as a husband and a wife.
No, we'll be as different as a woman and a man.
We'll fight our way through life.
We'll disagree the best we can.
And yet,
you'll make me smile, you'll make me laugh, you'll make me care. How can I explain inside my heart I feel a pain when you're not there? Though we are not at all alike, you make me feel alive.
Yes, we have that in common.
That one small thing in common.
Our love is like a small umbrella in the rain.
Things are only what you need them for. What's important is who needs them more. It takes two. I thought one was enough. It's not true. It takes two of us, you came through. When the journey was rough, it took you. It took two of us, it takes care. It takes patience and fear and despair to change. Though you swear to change, you can tell if you do. One, to begin, but then once you've begun, it takes two of you, it's no fun. But what needs to be done, you can do. When there's two of you, if I dare, it's because I'm becoming aware of us as a pair of us, each accepting a share of what's there.
And once we're past, let's hope the changes last. It takes two.
No more giants waging war. Can we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches and all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what's even worse is still in store? All the children, all the giants, no more. Just don't let it go.
Things will come out right now.
Welcome, monsieur, sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest man like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be master of the house. Pulling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir. Customers appreciate a bon vivre. Glad to do a friend a favor. It doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing. Everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a sou or two. Watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up the knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves a landlord, everybody's for some friend. I do whatever pleases, truly won't I bleed them in the end. Lock up your valises, truly won't I skin you to the bone. Enter, monsieur, lay down your load, unlace your boots, rest from the road. This weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Please, monsieur, come this way. Here's a child that ain't eaten today. Save a life, spare a sou. God rewards all the good that you do. Wait a bit, know that face. Ain't the world a remarkable place? Men like me, don't forget, you're the jackal that borrowed Cosette. We'll have a job to get him. He's the one you should arrest. No more bourgeois when you find him than that brand upon his chest. In the absence of a victim, dear inspector, may I go? And remember when you've nicked him, it was me who told you so.